somewhere in Britain, King Haakon of Norway is continuing the fight against the Nazis who overran his country last April. He is inspecting Norwegian sailors, but also British and Belgian naval men at the same station.